Next pitch, Blankenhorn, a deep drive down the right field line. And it's fair, a home run off the pole. 9-0 Kernels in the bottom of the first. Travis Blankenhorn, his eighth home run of the season. He hits it off the pole, down the right field line, and his two-run blast gives the Kernels their best single-inning rally of the season. 9 runs, and we're still
shortstop,
in the home half of the
four,
first inning.
Jermaine Palacios.